before that, that sharp turn is to have the vehicle literally just come into a circle like you do and then go out. You don't have to, and that's okay. That's the signs that show that you're supposed to have to go at the bridge. The predominant flow here is from Montpelier to Barry. Secondary lower traffic volume is what is going to and from East Montpelier. Okay, we finally got ourselves a traffic driver. Waited a while. Here he comes. No, I don't think he's going to make a left hand turn. Maybe Cabot. Maybe going to Cabot. Yep.